Now, we have an umbrella with 8 ribs, and assuming the umbrella to be a flat circle of radius 45 cm, we have to find the area between 2 ribs, that is the area of sector having the radius is 45 cm. Now, first we have to find the angle of the sector to find the area of the sector. We have 8 sectors, that is 8 ribs, so 8 sectors. To find angle of each sector, we have to divide 360 by 8. So, angle of each sector is equal to 360 by 8, which will be 1, so 4, 8s are 32, balance 4, so 45, so 45 degrees. Now coming to area of each sector. We have theta to be 45 degrees, so 45 by 360 into pi r square is, well, let's check whether there is any given value for pi. No, so we can take that's 22 by 7 into r, r is 45, so 45 square. Now, cancelling them, we have this to be 5 in terms of 9, so this will be 40 again 1 8, so we have 1 by 8 into 22 by 7 into 2025, which is 45 square. Now cancelling then we get 1, sorry, this will be 4 and this will be 11. So 11 into 2025 by 7 into 4. So 11 into 2025 is 22275 by 28. This is the area of each sector in the umbrella having the radius or the rib to be 45 centimeters.